Now let's be honest, apart from Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, there really hasn't been any fantastic Star Wars games released for a long time. After Star Wars 1313 was cancelled, I don't think I was the only disappointed Star Wars fan out there. However, what we do get are some old, classic Star Wars games being brought out for today's consoles. I'm Dylan from the Beta Network, and this is Should You Play Star Wars Republic Commando? Star Wars Republic Commando is a tactical, first-person shooter set during the Clone Wars. You play as the leader, designation RC1138, of an elite squad of commandos called Delta Squad, and lead them through three separate missions on Geonosis, the Prosecutor, and Kashyyyk. This game really tries to immerse you in the world of clones by giving you a prologue clip, showing your growth from a baby in the cloning facility to becoming one of the top squads in the clone army. Once you're fully developed, Delta Squad is then pushed into action for their very first mission on the planet where the Clone Wars began, Geonosis. Three missions may sound a little short for a video game like this, however, each mission is quite in depth with multiple objectives to complete. Unfortunately, the story is a little straightforward and rather simplistic, however, it does work for this type of game. Be that as it may, the gameplay is where this title really shows its colours. It acts like a normal first-person shooter, although it pushes you along a fixed route that you must take to complete your mission. The best part about the gameplay is that you have to be tactical about how you move and infiltrate bases. You constantly come across command prompts that allow you to assign your team to perform certain actions, such as slicing into a terminal, setting an explosive, operating a turret, or even setting up a sniping position. If you've been enjoying this video so far, please like and share this review and hit that subscribe button. Each sub really helps to grow our channel, meaning we can bring out more videos just like this every week. Thanks for your support. One awesome aspect of Republic Commando is that there are several ways to complete different parts of the missions. You can either set up your squad in sniping positions to cover you whilst you perform other actions, or you can assign a squad member to execute the action whilst you take out the enemies. What is particularly impressive is that the game forces you to immerse yourself into these command prompts. You have to use them, especially cover points. Otherwise, you will find yourself constantly trying to revive your team members, only to fail miserably and die yourself. Not to mention that getting your squad members to focus fire on a specific enemy allows you to take out the other threats, while the more dangerous targets are still taking damage. Now let's get on to some of the problems with Star Wars Republic Commando. This game was released in 2005, and even though some aspects of the game stand up today, there are a few elements that really don't. Firstly, the graphics are very dated, which you'd come to expect from a 15-year-old release. Secondly, there are a couple gameplay aspects that can cause unnecessary difficulty. Like for example, when the ground trembles, you should find cover quickly, as it is extremely difficult to shoot anyone with how much the camera shakes. Or the fact that if you do not give a squad member a command, they tend to waddle around like a muddle-headed wombat. I cannot tell you how many times I died because of these issues. To be truthful though, these small issues with Republic Commando don't actually take the enjoyment out of it, which is quite impressive considering its age. The gameplay is the best part of this title. It really makes you feel like you're leading a squad of commandos, with everything from command prompts to dark vision to the tactical playstyle. Even though the story isn't necessarily complex, it still hits the mark. That being said, you will find yourself getting pulled in, taking down enemies left and right, trying to complete objectives. So, should you play Star Wars Republic Commando? Yes. For me, this is one of three old-school Star Wars games that every Star Wars fan must play. The only word to describe this game is classic. It's a great first-person shooter, especially considering the time it came out, and it still stands up today. Even though there are a couple issues and that releasing this game on new platforms is a blatantly obvious cash grab, it gives those Star Wars fans who haven't played the game the opportunity to experience this time-honored title. Do you agree that Star Wars Republic Commando was a classic? Do you think it's a great first-person shooter? Did you find the game too linear? Let us know in the comments below. Plus, head on over to our website, thebetanetwork.net. We feature all our videos and publish weekly articles as well as a fortnightly podcast. So why not have a squiz at our website for more gaming news and reviews?